I'm late to the party. I apologize. Yeah. Yeah. It's jacked up.
I thought after all this time it was very clear who the tribal chief is, but I don't think you understand. So I'm going to introduce myself one time only. I'm Roman Reigns.
That's right.
I'm the tribal chief. I'm the head of the table.
Mm-hmm. Who can argue that? Come on. Who can argue that?
Lots change around here. I take my time to leave, and I expect people to step up, but I didn't think it was ever going to be you.
Nobody did.
But you did something to catch the attention of these people. You managed your time wisely, and you got all these people on your side.
Yeah.
It's not easy in this day and age.
Nope.
Go ahead and chant his name.
LA Knight. LA Knight.
Because this is the last night that's going to happen.
Oh. Look at Paul laughing.
This business. You seem like you're setting us back. I pushed us forward. All the way to the big screen. The kids, what they say now, Paul? What do they call what I do? They call this cinema.
Cinema?
You are the star. You're damn right I'm the star. The mega star.
Ooh.
I turned this business into a billion-dollar industry, a multi-billion-dollar industry.
Dog.
Everything you can do. And what have you done? What have you done around here for the past few months? The only thing you've done is get him to chant your name and what? Cosplay a redneck version of my cousin?
Ooh! Ooh!
You're finding this little dream you're living is done now. This is my reality. This is my island of relevancy. So take this night and enjoy it, because tomorrow I'm going to smash you.
Raw!
Chant your name, they're not gonna know who you are. You're gonna disappear. Because when I'm done, we're gonna leave you in the desert.
Nah.
You won't be the last one.
Dang, bro. Dang, bro. Dang, bro. Go ahead, LA Knight.
You know what? You gotta be feeling pretty unbeatable right now, don't you? I mean, let's face it. You've beaten everybody, haven't you? You've beaten just about everybody that stood in front of you. But you don't understand. I ain't coming at you from the same angle that everybody else did. You don't understand. I'm not here to finish something. You don't understand. I'm here to start something. Yeah?
Yeah! Ooh.
So I'm gonna put it to you like this. You talk about leaving me in the desert. I will tell you one more time. I don't do warning shots. So make sure if you're gonna take your shot, make sure you leave me. Make sure I'm good and done. Because if you don't, I will come back and I will find you. And the only bloodline that'll be visible will be running right down between your eyes while you hear him say, and new WWE champion,
Hey, Knight! Yeah! He's so cool! Bro, take my money! Well, they already have. I'm streaming it on Peacock. Yeah! Take my money!